back to my YouTube channel and welcome to today's video. I'm
flying on the school trip to Carowind. 6:13. Way earlier than I should be awake. Yeah, bye-bye.
We have a bus ride today.
Like, a vlogs. I have to change into my shirt, but I also really like my shirt. So I'll probably wear it tomorrow. The back has a lot of words on it. I'm like so exhausted right now and I can't wait to change my shirt. Yeah, the flight attendant. Hey.
I love having cameos in Victoria's vlog.
Victoria's awesome. Y'all
You've seen me before in the prom episode. It was great.
I'm gonna do a fit check. I'm in my Air Forces. We have the Hollis and Hayes City pack that I ordered like 2 days ago.
Hey guys.
It's Brooke. Update, the buses are not here. It's 7:38. We were supposed to leave 38 minutes ago. I've been sitting in this gym for literally an hour now. The buses are here late, like by 40 minutes, but it's okay. Hey, we are getting on the buses now. Taylor's sitting behind us. He's sad. Zoe's next to us. And we're vibing because we're on the bus now. I'm gonna sleep.
Okay, we stopped at a rest station.
I used to talk to him.
An hour and a half left. 10:29, so we'll probably get there. 12:30.
Do you like the rides?
Yeah.
Over there.
You can sit on both.
I can try to show you in the frame.
We just went through security. We have our tickets. We're getting a buffet and then we're performing and then we're going back to the bus and then we're doing rides. Okay. I got food, but there's also no forks and we're on a time limit. So I have to eat fast and I'll see you later. Hey vlog. This is Allie, if you don't remember her from the other videos. Just finished eating. This is Hallie. I don't think you've seen her in any of the videos. Now we're going somewhere. I don't know. We'll see. I will update you later.
Hey vlog.
I'm eating ice. Yay. We're just chilling out. The stage is right next to us.
Yes.
And we're gonna perform in a little bit. We did our performance thingies and I think we're getting off the bus soon. I'm really not sure what the vibe is. We came back to the bus to grab our stuff, so I have my fanny pack that I showed you in the fit check. Nighthawk is shut down right now. But we're gonna go on Fury and Intimidate. That's the goal for today. And then we'll see what else we can get done.
Destiny is back. Y'all ain't seen me since the High School Musical vlog. This is the senior trip that some of us in the drama department didn't get to get because we were performing. We're probably gonna ride that bad boy. Pretty cool. Keep y'all updated.
We got off the bus, they're gonna talk to us, and then we can go ride rides. Okay vlog, we made it in. They didn't actually check my bag at all. I'm vlogging. My fanny pack is like really massive, so they're not gonna let me on anywhere. We're going on the Fury, and I think we're going on the Intimidator as well. So that's kind of the goals for today. Sorry about the weird like little angle here we've got going on. I'm for the Fury now. Okay guys, I think I'm in. What do we say? It's my
fault. Oh yeah, oh bro, let's get it.
Yeah. the wonky GoPro footage. So this is the next ride we're going on. Okay, now we're on this Carolina Cyclone. Hey, actually, is that right that time? Thank you. Because other than that, it was fun. I didn't rate the Fury. Let me do that right now. I really think the Fury was a 5 out of 5.
The Fury was so fun.
I enjoyed it a lot. What was the thing we just went on? The standing up ride?
That was the Vortex.
That was a 5 out of 5. I like that. Okay, vlog. Now we're going on Copperhead Strike. I have the GoPro again. So, yeah, let's do it. Okay, vlog. I couldn't record on that one. So, yeah. I'm going to try to get some footage of them coming in. A very nice lady held my GoPro for me while I was on the ride. Yeah! Okay, so yeah, that's the ride. It does all those loopy things.
Loopy things.
Loopy things. So, we're doing good. Okay, I have my refillable drink. I went on a couple of rides that I showed you, and they were a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. But we don't know what we're going on next, but first we have to get Amy's stuff.
Okay.
Quick update vlog. I refilled my drink. I got Sprite, and we also got Amy's stuff.
We've ridden a lot of things today.
Oh, I think this is our last ride of the day. We're going to Flying Cobra. Okay, this one goes backwards, so yeah. So, we rode the Flying Cobra. It was a lot of fun. It went backwards. We're heading back to the front, and I don't want to be late, so we're going to the front right now.
Hi.
Hi.
My earring is like...
Oh, I am so tired.
All right, guys. Welcome back.
Destiny's a little more sunburnt than you saw her last time,
so we're on our way to get pizza.
Hey guys, it's Tyra.
You probably already know that.
We had a lot of fun.
I went on a scary ride.
That was fun.
Literally said I hate this, and then you started screaming we're all in this together while going down a huge roller coaster. That was bad.
Anyways,
okay, we left Carowinds, and now we're at some Italian restaurant. It's really funny because we're all. Yeah, you can see us. We're all in like blue t-shirts and we're at a fancy Italian place.
Okay, here we are. Oh my gosh, we are.
I ate my food already. I did not video it because I forgot. I'm gonna be in there on Sunday.
We're going back to the bus now. It's like 9:15. It is late.
In the hotel room now. Actually, we're in the hotel room for the first time now. It's really late and I'm tired, but I said I would record an outro, so here's an outro. See you for day two.
Good morning, vlog. It is day two on the Carowinds trip, and we're in the hotel. I think you can probably see a little shadow of Taylor dancing right here. Yeah, it is like 7 in the morning.
Fit check. Same sunglasses as yesterday. Life is good shirt that I got water on. I wasted jean shorts with 3 buttons. Air Forces and Nike socks. Also, I have my fanny pack, but I'm not wearing it right now.
Good morning, vlog.
Morning, Riley.
Hello.
Good morning, vlog. We have breakfast. I have toast, because I love toast. Breakfast is over, and now we're just sitting in a little holding room, trying to wait until we figure out what's going on.
Hi, Victoria's vlog.
Hello, good morning. Good morning.
Hey, vlog. I'm Kai. I'm Victoria's friend. I haven't been in the vlog yet because I'm not very PG. This is Brooke.
Hi guys.
Brooke and I are in love, but not actually.
We're just friends.
This is my stuff. I actually left it in the hotel room, and Abby just brought it to me.
I'll see you when we get on the bus, because they're gonna like talk to us and give us tickets. We're on the bus now, quite obviously, and we're gonna go to Carowinds for like 20 minutes. I want to ride after we're in Intimidator, but if I don't get to ride them, I've ridden both of them before, so it's okay.
Everyone say hi. I worry about my power sometimes.
Good morning, sunny California. Except for we're in Myrtle Beach. No, we're not.
We're in Charlotte.
We're in Charlotte.
We're in Charlotte.
This is where I'll be living for the next 4 years. Wearing this little tank top. You
these leggings and my New Balances. It's getting very much soccer mom, but I kind of like it today. And now I'm going to pass it back on to Tyra. Love you guys.
Your dad's calling.
Oh, Padre.
Hey, Dad. I only was calling you for permission
to get Zyrtec for my allergies are bad.
Love you.
That was my dad. I have really bad allergies.
You do.
This is how I look today. Not too bad.
Okay, welcome to the Chloe camp. Yeah. So it's gonna be all good. Great. Probably gonna rain. Immaculate.
Almost there, obviously. And we're going to get wristbands for food and a ticket to get in. Maybe the wristbands to get in as well. I don't know. You get to give us food every 90 minutes, which is a lot, and I probably will not be eating every 90 minutes.
I won't.
But I appreciate that I have food available to me at all times during the day. I will let you know when we actually get in the park after we get like our tickets.
You're gonna go on the jury?
Hello, vlog. We got our tickets. We're standing outside the park. It opens at 10. And I'm walking around with Hallie again today. And I want to go on the Intimidator and the Afterburn if we can before it rains. There's the roller coasters behind us. Okay, vlog. We're in the park now. We got through security. I didn't have to do like a bag check because my bag is full, I guess. I got my food wristband and I refilled my drink cup. So we're going to go on the Intimidator first and then the Afterburn. And that's kind of the vibe. So I don't know what's up with the lighting right now. I look super pale in this footage, but we'll see what happens and I'll try to get some footage on the roller coaster. We're going on the Intimidator now. It's my favorite one. I'm so excited. I'm riding with Amy. Okay, ready? We get the very front row. I don't know if they'll let me have my GoPro, but if not, we get the very front row and it goes. Okay, that was pretty epic. They didn't let me have my GoPro, which I kind of assumed would happen because on some of the bigger rides, they like don't want me to drop it, which I appreciate. Like, I don't want to drop it either. So now we're going to the exit and I think we're gonna try to see the picture like when we go through. I'm pretty sure I had my hands up on the picture.
Okay, vlog. I showed you my GoPro footage of us going, okay, trying to go on the Intimidator, but I didn't have my GoPro on the Intimidator because they didn't want me to drop it, which is chill. And now we're going on the Kitty Hawk. There it is. It's this blue one and I'll try to wear my GoPro on it if they let me.
Okay, vlog. We're on the Kitty Hawk now. I think this is a kitty ride, but I've heard people say it was fun. So we're excited. Wait, this is actually fast. Why is it starting off so quick?
Enjoy your flight.
Enjoy your flight, Amy.
Enjoy my flight.
Enjoy your flight.
I still don't have my pilot's
license.
Eli,
are you enjoying your flight? No way, this is a kid's ride.
It's a culture.
No way, this is a kid's ride. Okay, guys, that did not feel like a kid's.
Now we're going into Camp Snoopy, and I think we're gonna find bumper cars and a bathroom and a refill. Oh, yeah. We're taking like kind of a break-ish, sort of, and then we're gonna continue. Why is the lighting so bad?
It's because like you just got from a dark place.
We're doing the bumper cars now. I probably won't film while we're on because it just doesn't seem necessary.
You got this, Demir.
Come on, Axel.
You got this, Demir.
GoPro on the ride just because this one's like really fast and twisty. I will update you later. Okay, guys, I have my camera on here. I didn't think they were gonna let me. I made Amy turn it on next to me because I couldn't like reach to grab the button. So we're going. This ride is so fun. That was fun. I tried to give you a little POV, but the camera was shaking and turning around. So it was probably more just like my thighs and my feet the whole time. We finished at the Afterburn. I peed, thank goodness. And now we are going to get food. I'm gonna think afterwards we might ride anywhere. We are eating now. We're in Harmony Hall. And it definitely looks just like a camp dining hall. It must be like Camp Snoopy. We're in Snoopy Land. So I got pizza. I got the pizza I've been craving for literally 2 days. So refill my drink with high C. I'm gonna turn off the vlog for a little bit and we're gonna go on a couple rides that I've already been on and I have a lot of footage. I said I wasn't gonna vlog, which is actually like a pretty good idea on my part because we didn't get to do anything since the last clip. We got in line for, what's it called, Carolina Cobra. It's kind of raining and they closed all the rides. We're back in the dining hall. I don't know what the plan is, but I will update you later.
Hi vlog, I am currently styling and profiling. We got ponchos and this is like the best $5 ever because now we're not only exploring in the rain, it's very entertaining and
We look super funky.
You mean now?
It's for the vlog.
It's for the vlog.
Hallie, my buttons are good,
Ponchos, ponchos. We do have the drip. We've been like exploring a good bit, taking pictures in our ponchos because it's funny. And now I think we're going back to the Harmony Hall where everyone else is.
So we can show off the drip. And then I think
we
want to
show them our
adventure fit. We gotta show off the fit, man.
I'm actually having such a good time. Hallie, do your little gremlin run. Quick vlog update, it's not raining anymore, so we left the Harmony Hall place and we're just kind of walking around. As promised, here's an outro for today. We ended up also going on the Carolina Gold Rush and the Hurler. I did not enjoy the Hurler. I didn't think I would because I don't like the way wooden roller coasters feel, but I did it and it's a one and done thing, and I did all the roller coasters except for Ricochet and Nighthawk. So that's cool. I filmed most of them too. That's gonna be the end of today's video. I hope you enjoyed. As always, don't forget to subscribe to my channel with the little red button under the video, or use the watermark in the bottom right hand corner, and I will see you next week for another video. Bye guys.